like a bell cut.
Hey guys, it's Patriots Man here, and I am back with another video. Today's video, I have an overview of the brand new minicamp promo that is out today in Madden Mobile 21. So our first promo of season 10. Now I will have this overview out tomorrow, and then overview out today, obviously, and then tomorrow I'll have the pit stop thing. So I'll go over this, go over some of those pit stop sets, and basically talk about how that's gonna work all the way throughout the entire field pass, and then talk about how to get some of those points, those pit stop stuff, all that. But we are here to talk about the minicamp promo. So there are 103 overall, 270 power masters, and here's the map. So we saw this yesterday with sneak peeks, or if you didn't, you just saw it today. Well, it's here. So you have your basically three different chains. They all do similar things, giving you similar rewards, but two of the three are going to be one-time play. So the helmet ones, you play these on first win. So at 10:30 a.m. Eastern and 6:30 p.m. Eastern every day, you will play these helmet events on their first win only. And then make sure you play these blitz events at the end on their first win. And then use any extra stamina you need to use. You can use it on your scout at the top, so you can use your on your 2-hour, your 4-hour, and your 6-hour. Right now, I'm doing the 2-hour one because I'm trying to do the achievement for the scouting. So that's why I have that. But you want to make sure that you're doing your scouting with your stamina whenever you can, but also blitzing the blitz events because you don't want to waste any stamina. So play those first wins on both resets first, and then just look at these and see which one you need. You need gloves, you need footballs, do you need cleats, whatever. So we head over to the sets, and what do you need for a master? We'll use Julio as an example. So a 100, 101, and 102, 6 shields and 6 95s. So you get that as well as 5 pit stop tokens. So when it comes down to this right here, you're going to have to basically build those 100s through 102s because, you know, they're not auctionable like usual. So you have to build each of these, and when you look at them, it's not too horrible. If you have some stamina to use, you can definitely blitz through this, or you do the blitz events and then, you know, get right through this. 295s, 285s, 2 shields, and 6 badges for a 100 overall. So even if you don't want a master and you're just trying to build your team, these players are not too bad to roster on your team if you just want some lower overall guys, but these aren't even bad cards. So you could use these. The 102 will take, let's take this out real quick, 595 S10 and 5 shields. So I'm working on that right now. The 101s are going to take 395s, 290s, 3 shields, and 5 badges. So it's really not that bad. If you have some S10 players, you can go ahead and put them in. If you want to save some of your badges, you're definitely going to want to go buy some S10 players on the auction house for sure. If you're going to, you know, need some badges, you want to save those if possible. Let's see. So what do you need for a shield? We scroll down, a shield. 2 of each badge, 2 random badges, and 290. So a shield is not too bad of a cost. The badges, you should be able to get them, especially on those first wins, in a good amount. But make sure you're using some gems where you can, using your stamina where you can, because you want to get those shields so you can put them not only in the master set, but also to get the 102. Do you take shields? Yes, shields for 101s and also for 100s. Now, last thing here, we'll get into the pit stop tomorrow in tomorrow's video, but really you just saw it, you have the collection, the token set here, but we'll get into that more tomorrow. But those are there due for this promo. So you have your trade-in, like usual, your boomer bust right here, so 20 tokens, you can trade this in for your boomer bust. And know that there is an achievement for 20, or for doing 5 of these. 5 of these packs right here gets you an achievement, so I'll go into the achievements in a video on Saturday. So Friday, tomorrow, we have the pit stop stuff, and then on Saturday I'll go over the achievements and best way to do those, because that's a lot of points right there. So anyways, that's about it for this. Store-wise, let's see. We have, my starter pack is not showing up. I should be seeing the starter pack, but I think I have to close the game. But there is a starter pack for this, if you want to get that. Personally, I'm probably not going to get that because most starter packs just aren't really worth it to just buy. So And then if you have any stuff, you can use stuff there to buy these packs. But I'm trying to save my cash and stuff for Madden World 22 if I can. But we'll see how that pans out. Let's see. So that's about it for the promo, honestly. So just make sure every day you're going in the promo, right? You play all your first wins at 10:30 a.m. Eastern and at 6:30 p.m. Eastern. Watch your ads because those will get you some stamina. I have not done that yet, so I have to make sure to do that. And if you can, do your scouts. So just make sure you're in here, you know, a couple times a day, doing your scouts as well. So yeah, that's it for the video, guys. I am personally, for this batch, just to get the achievement done, I'm going to go for DeForest Buckner. Now, I might sell him, max badges, put him on my team. We'll have to see. But yeah, that's it for the video, guys. That is the minicamp promo overview. Tomorrow, again, I'll have a pit stop video, how to get players, tokens, what's coming for the future of Pit Stop, and all that. So if you guys enjoyed, make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And I'll catch you guys in the next video.